Hey guys, sorry about this. I decided to make this a two-parter, so back into the video. So that was self-soothe, and now we are going to do opposite action, which if you remember in the first video, I told you opposite action was to use something to help trigger a positive or happy memory. In this case, we are going to use music, and I've chosen 6 songs. We're gonna get through this to show you an example of how I'm going to do this, or how we do this. So, I'm gonna play the song and tell you the memory. Of course, I already know the memory. I want to listen to the song and I'm going to think about the memory and I'll tell you about it. So, in this case, I'm going to play the song first and then I'm going to tell you guys about the memory. So, the first song is Dirty Diana by Michael Jackson. You're gonna wanna close your eyes for this and think of that time that it triggers. Feel the music. Remember. The memory that came to mind for me with this song that's very dear to me was I used to fall asleep to this song, headbuds in my ears, which at that age was probably very dangerous, and I don't recommend it, please do not do it. But as a kid, I was obsessed with Michael, and I still am, but not to the point that I'm going to put earbuds in my ears. I'd just play it out loud and on my phone to hear it. But I'd put earbuds in and just fall asleep to this song on repeat. So that's the happy memory that I associate with this song. So the next song is going to be When You Come Back to Me Again. The next song is Keep the Faith by Michael. That song was actually supposed to be on self-soothe, but moving on. So, here's Keep the Faith. Again, close your eyes, feel the song. Yeah. Okay, so that song, what I remembered was the very first time I heard that song. It was after Michael died, and I was putting up magazine photos and newspaper clippings and all these different pictures of Michael on my window sill, like on the window in my room, so people could see it as they walked by. I was upset, and I had Michael's album Dangerous playing, and it started skipping, and for some reason something hit my radio and this song started playing. I was devastated. I was crying and I couldn't understand why. And then this song started playing. I never heard this song before. And it freaked me out. I didn't see anything fall. I didn't see where anything fell. I couldn't find the object. I heard it. It was mysterious. It was very weird. But I sat there and listened to the song, and it cheered me up. And now every time I hear the song, I think of that moment, and it makes me feel better. So, that's the song. I don't know why I'm reaching to stop the camera. So the next song is Will You Be There? Now I'll stop the camera.
And I wouldn't say to thee, you are my friend. Carry me like you are my brother, love me like a mother. Could you be there?
Okay, so this song makes me think of junior year, my chorus we did for our spring concert, Thriller and Will You Be There. At the end of Will You Be There, Michael usually has somebody that does ASL come up and sign the end talking point of Will You Be There, and my teacher wanted one of us to do that. So of course I have a huge respect for ASL and really wanted to do it, and so I went home and taught myself the speaking point and went back the next day and showed her it, and I got the part. So the concert came, and I was really nervous, and later on you will hear the songs that I like to listen to before shows, before any big not only competitions but shows like this, when I'm getting ready to do something big. I listen to those, and then I go on and I get ready, and I was nervous. I was like, am I gonna mess up? And I did it flawlessly. I was so happy, and anytime I hear this song, I think of that, and it'll always be in my heart. And so I'm very happy, and so that's when I think about that part. Which these next songs I'm going to talk about instead of playing them first. So we're flipping the coin. Is that the the way you say it. I feel like I'm getting old. So, back when I competed, and back when I did my dance recitals, and you know, anything where I had to be on stage, I always got nervous. Because, you know, being in front of people, that's scary. That's scary to anybody, regardless if you want to admit it. So, I had songs that I would play before I went in front of people. And I know you're going to make fun of me, so go ahead, get it out first before I tell you what it is. And then I'll give you a minute to get it out when I tell you what it is. So, it's WWE theme songs. Go ahead, get it out again. And now go ahead, roast me in the comments. Okay, now that you're done with that, once you hear these theme songs, you will admit to me that they are some of the most boss type of theme songs that'll get you hyped. They are very confident. And they will make you confident. Okay? So when you listen to them like you're about to get ready to go on stage. One of the dogs just came in my room, sorry. So, I mean, trust me. And so I'd listen to them before I'd go on stage, and I won platinum for dance, first place for CPR and first aid. Dogs. So listen to them and really give them a shot. Don't just be like, oh, they're WWE theme songs, come on. I mean, not listen to them, okay? So, here's what I would listen to before competitions and before my dances. I'd be sitting there, you guys, with my earbuds in, looking at the girls stretching, and I'd be running through my dances in my head, just listen, here comes the money, and I'd be like, yeah, here comes the money. They ain't ready. I'm serious. That's what it'd be like. That's what I'd be doing. They ain't ready. Here we go, money talks. I came to play. There's a price to pay. Get down on your knees and pray. That's right, they ain't ready. Okay, I'm serious. Okay, just listen to the songs, you guys, and give them a shot. And, I mean, maybe that'll become a part of your guys' playlist where you guys are going to get hyped. I mean, who knows? You never know. Give them a shot. Here you go. To play, but it's the Miz's theme song. That one was Shane McMahon's theme song. It was called Here Comes the Money. This one's called I Came to Play. Tonga's theme. I like it. So I find it very uplifting and confident.
You know one, you look at me, yeah, you see a someone. If you got a mind, yo, you never show one. So take a look now with the big gun. When you're standing next to me, yeah, I know you feel the power. It's a feeling that you get when you face the final hour. Everything you ever had, yeah, it's tasting kind of sour. It's all about me, it's all about your power.
Okay, so you got the examples. Now, let's review. Observe, feeling the emotions from the song. Amazing by Aerosmith. Being down, but there is that moment where you'll feel and be okay. And describe that feeling of being okay. So observe those songs and how you feel when you're hearing those songs. Soothe, self-soothe, whether it is relaxing like meditation songs, oceans, birds, nature, or uplifting songs that are true to you. Remember, self-soothe uplifting playlist. Make the playlist of who you are. So you can have it whenever you're down. And then finally, opposite action. Triggering. Happy. Positive memories. Exactly. Okay? So, I hope you guys learned something. I hope this wasn't too long. It probably was, and I'm sorry you guys probably had to go through it, but I hope you guys gained something out of it. That's just my goal forever, and I hope you guys have a wonderful day, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.